So I mainly started painting to heal myself. I've been creating abstract art using my fingers and my hand. Get my hands dirty psychologically and physically gave me a lot of freedom. That really healed my soul. So my art is in between. I love using this artificial, colorful neon colors. People can entertain and enjoy my art. And also there's no politics or race, gender. I'm just addicted to painting them. I can't stop painting them because I'm very happy.